Ar y pumed ar hugain o Dachwedd, mae pobl o bob rhan o'r byd yn nodi diwrnod rhyngwladol ddim i trais yn erbyn menywod. Mae'r pumed ar hugain o Dachwedd hefyd yn nodi diwrnod y rhiban gwyn. Mae trais yn erbyn menywod yn mynd yn erbyn hawliau dynol. Mae'n digwydd oherwydd anghydraddoldeb rhwng dynion a menywod, ac mae'n achosi'r anghydraddoldeb hwn hefyd. Mae'n cynnwys camdrin domestig, trais a thrais rhywiol ymysg pethau eraill. Mae'n cynnwys camfanteision rhywiol, trais ar sail anrhydedd, priodasau dan orfod ac anffurfio organau cynhedlu benywod.
White Ribbon Campaign men need to be involved because it's our responsibility. Men commit 80% of interpersonal violence. It's also men's responsibility because women's organisations want us to be involved. And it's our responsibility because some men listen better if they hear it coming from other men.
Er hyn, nid yw trais yn erbyn menywod yn fater i fenywod. Mae'n broblem sylweddol i'r byd ac yn broblem sylweddol i Gymru. Mae angen ymateb gan ein holl ddinasyddion ar draws y byd. Mae hyn yn cynnwys dynion a bechgyn sydd ar ôl hanfodol i'w chwarae i nodi yn glir nad yw hyn yn dderbyniol.
Well, it may be 2017 and I know we've made great leaps in combating violence against women, but it's still going on, in truth. And there's still a lot of more work to do. And unless we raise awareness, we're not going to get those incidents reported.
Mae angen i ni fynd ati mewn ffordd integredig i ddod â thrais yn erbyn menywod, camdrin domestig a thrais rhywiol i ben, drwy arweinyddiaeth rheolwyr a gweithwyr proffesiynol y rhyng flaen.
It's absolutely critical that Welsh Public Service acknowledge the role of violence against women, domestic violence and sexual abuse with colleagues in the workplace. We really must acknowledge that these are real issues that people experience. And so as colleagues, as line managers, as co-workers, we have to look out for the signs and to offer the right support at the right time. Its estimates suggest that we spend about £40 billion on dealing with these issues, not just in terms of public services, but also in terms of lost economic output. And in times of austerity, that simply cannot carry on. But the main thing about this is trying to deal with the trauma and the people.
Mae gwaith y gwasanaethau cyhoeddus i roi terfyn ar drais yn erbyn menywod, camdrin domestig a thrais rhywiol yn glod i Gymru.
I think it's really important that we recognise the role that public service leaders play in tackling violence against women, domestic abuse and sexual violence. We can send out such a strong message. And we know these issues impact on our communities, our families, our friends, and also crucially, of course, our workplace and our staff. There's lots of tools out there to help employers and leaders in really tackling violence against women, domestic abuse and sexual violence. A really effective workplace policy can make all the difference, and making sure that's properly implemented so that employees can really recognise when their colleagues are experiencing these issues, but also the communities that we serve. And Welsh Government has got very good and accessible e-learning to really help raise staff awareness.
Ar ddiwrnod y rhiban gwyn ac ar ddiwrnod rhyngwladol diddymu trais yn erbyn menywod, ail bwysleisiwch eich ymateb i rheini sy'n wynebu trais yn erbyn menywod, camdrin domestig a thrais rhywiol, ac ethos y rhiban gwyn.